What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to enter codes in Demonfall on your mobile device and PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, on your mobile device or PC, open up Roblox and join a Demonfall server. After loading into the game, simply click on the chat icon on the top left of your screen. Here, simply type !code followed by the code. Some of the codes you find online might be already expired, and others will allow you to get potions and other free items for the game, which are especially helpful for new players. After redeeming a code, you will be notified if the code is expired. If not, then the free item will be available in your inventory. You can get different codes from the game developers on their Twitter accounts, or discover a complete list of all working codes in my complete guide linked in the description below. You can then proceed to enter all of the codes one by one to see how many work or might be expired. Redeemed items will be immediately available in-game. On your PC, you can follow the same steps. Simply click on the chat icon and proceed to enter the codes to verify that you get all of the freebies that are available to you. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.